So hello students, welcome again to APJ Institute of Management and Engineering Technical Campus webinar series that we are conducting under the skill enhancement online induction classes. So we'll be just waiting for a few minutes. I can see the number of attendees, it's around 70. So we'll just focus on the number of attendees. Once it reaches around 150 mark, then we can start with our special guest lecture that we have arranged for today. I suppose all the students would be finishing up with their first second lecture, and they'll be joining on this particular ID within next 1 or 2 minutes. So we can just have a we have managed to arrange a very good guest expert for you people. And she'll be briefing, she's Annapurna A, and she's will be briefing you on the emotional ethics or the emotional intelligence quotient, right? And I'll be just briefing you about the guest speaker also once we are able to have that 150 mark. So it's around 70 students that have joined till now. I suppose all the first year students must have joined this webinar session by now, since their second lecture is already over. And the attendees number is now 84. So we are just waiting for another 70 students to join in. So they may be joining within next 1 minute or so. So we can start by 11:34. It's 11:32. Emotional intelligence, as you know, that it is a very important trait in today's this competitive scenario. We always talk of IQ, but it is the EQ that for that matter matters a lot these days. So we'll be our speaker is expert in this particular field, and it this is her personal best topic that she has chosen for today's speech. So we'll be just holding on for 1 minute, and then I'll be introducing the guest speaker as well as the agenda for today's webinar. We have around 90 students now. I suppose we can start once it reaches around 130, 140 mark. And then remaining students then can keep on coming next 5 or 6 minutes. So we'll have around 160 by 11:37 or 11:40. So we are just waiting for 1 more minute, and then we'll start up with the webinar. I'll explain you today's topic also, and I'll explain you the agenda for today's webinar. And if you have any kind of question as far as emotional intelligence is concerned, so you can type it in the chat box, right? You can Q&A box in the webinar ID. And today we are back on Zoom. Yesterday we had a experience of Google Meet. So we have other video conferencing softwares also lined up. We can try Microsoft Teams, WebEx, GoToMeetings. We have got the paid versions of all these softwares. So we'll keep you updated on this, but I suppose you are more comfortable on Zoom because you are attending your classes, all the online classes on Zoom only. So I suppose now we have 105 students. So we can start up with the session. So hello everyone, welcome to today's webinar. under this skill enhancement induction classes that we are conducting online. So today this is going to be a very interesting topic, emotional intelligence for career success. And we have a very special guest with us from Bengaluru, Karnataka, and we have Ma'am Annapurna. She is the CEO and founder of Emotionalytics, a company in Bengaluru. So as I've already told you earlier also that it is, we always talk of IQ, but this is the important trait that is required in this competitive times or the scenario is emotional intelligence, or you can say the emotional quotient, EQ, as it will help you to build stronger relationships at workplace and achieve your career goals. So it has become a bit of a buzzword in this human resources department, the emotional intelligence. And but the researchers are very focused on this particular term, and we think that this need to be taken seriously now at the workplaces, the emotional quotient or the emotional intelligence of your employees or the persons that the people that are working in your organization. So we have around 120 students now. So I welcome Annapurna ma'am, and now I'll ask my colleague Harman to introduce Annapurna ma'am to the audience, and after that we can start up with the session.
Thank you so much, sir. It's my pleasure introducing ma'am. Ms. Annapurna, she's a founder and CEO of Emotionalytics and Company. Ms. Annapurna is an HR thought leader. She possesses more than 25 years of rich experience in HR operations, change management, leadership, learning and development, and organization development. She's an effective communicator, keen planner, vivid learner, ardent debater, strategist, and implementer with demonstrated abilities and interpersonal skills in devising various HR activities for accelerating business growth in organizations. Her corporate exposure commences with ELGI, Coimbatore, followed by HAL, Raymond Bodes, Manhattan Associates, etc. Prior to starting up her own venture, Emotionalytics, she held the position of CHRO Director, Human Resources, InspireAge India. Ms. Annapurna is a recipient of many recognitions, most recent being Women of Substance from Mother Teresa University 2019, Rising Catalyst of the Year 2019, Thought Leader of the Year 2019 from Women Entrepreneurs for Transformation. She renders social service as volunteer and a fundraiser. She is presently the chairman of Women Economic Empowerment Forum of SHM Karnataka. It is our delight to have you here today, ma'am. And now I request you to take the lead. Thank you.
Thank you. Are you able to hear me?
Yes, ma'am. You are audible.
Okay. Because I had a power cut. Just a minute.
Yes.
Yeah. Just I'm audible, right? Okay, very good. Fantastic. So that's where I was thinking, I was doing all the jugglery of getting back soon. So possibility, if supposing there is a power cut, don't leave away and go. Give me 2 minutes, I'll be back every time. Okay. In case, because today we are having a lot of power cuts, any which case. So Sri Akal to all of you. Thank you so much, Kanwal, to bring me over here and with my favorite topic, which is very close to my heart. Anyways, the part I missed out is right only my introduction. That is anyways not my problem. You wanted my introduction, so definitely that he has taken care.
I suppose the ma'am is facing some problem. Yes, now she's alive.
Is the screen visible?
Yes, ma'am.
My internet is a little unstable. It's telling me that.
It's visible, ma'am.
It's visible, right? Okay, wait. I still feel there is some issue, but I hope I get on. Yeah, wait. I'll put to the full slideshow so that you will have much better to... taking a lot of time. Okay, I think it will come up. Just give you a second. Not sure, it's taking little more time, I think so. Is it visible? Is it visible now?
Yes, ma'am, visible.
Super, yes. Very good. Okay, let's move. Okay, now the moving is becoming an issue. Yeah. Okay, wait. It has skipped one slide. Let me see if I can get that slide back. Oh, it's okay. I think we have lost it.
Yes, ma'am.
Screen sharing has been stopped as the shared window is closed. Boss, shared window is closed. Can you help me?
Ma'am, you can again share it.
Okay, I'll do that.
Yeah, ma'am.
I'm trying to do that. So this one is also closed actually. I don't know. Hold on. I don't know why we are having so much.
No problem, take your time, ma'am. No problem.
Yeah, I'll try to do it. Yeah. I generally send a backup to my people so that they can also have it, but yesterday was little bit hurry that
we couldn't
send it. Else I could have done that. Is it visible now?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. I just again put it to the slideshow. Let us see. It might take some time to get on the slideshow, but let me be moving. Let us see. Okay. Anyways, sorry guys for that small hitch of whole of this thing. Well, already, I think Kanwal and Harmandeep has told about myself a bit, but let me also try to put little background to emotional ethics. You know, after my journey of this corporate, I ventured into emotional ethics, and then the vision is to impact lives through emotional advocacy. That is the vision of this company. The mission is driving excellence in business through emotional intelligence and decision sciences. So emotional ethics is a specialized HR consulting consortium that provides niche services in the area of emotional literacy, HR consulting, OD certifications and experiential workshops. So we are a team of professionals and subject matter experts in the area of emotional intelligence, founded in 2019 by myself. That is where I'm presently in front of you. We bring almost closer to 150 years of experience all put together with all our advisory council. Brief about it. Anyways, that's not the key for today. You need to know only that much. But here is the interesting thing. I'm sure by seeing this, I'll try to put it on a slideshow if it is allowing me so that, that's good. So, right. See this wonderful slide in front of you, all of you. So one side you're seeing all numbers and one side you're seeing all colors, arts, everything, you know, very nice, fantastic thing. So most often you will come across by people telling that, you know, you're right-centered or left-centered head person. So my submission to you is, there is nothing clear like this by the psychological sciences or the neurological sciences with the research backed up, telling that kisi ko bhi hum right-centered brain wala person ya left-centered brain wala person nahi keh sakte hain. Okay, it is only that the whole brain is having activities which can do both analytical, problem solving, creativity, intuition, all these activities. Say for example, let's take a small example to understand this slide. अभी ऐसे बता देंगे कि आप अपने स्टडीज खत्म करके आप जलंधर से बैंगलोर आते हैं. सो बैंगलोर में आपकी हो जाएगी, कहीं एयरपोर्ट से निकलते हैं, एयरपोर्ट व्हेन यू आर गेटिंग डाउन टू द एयरपोर्ट, यू हैव एड्रेस इन योर हैंड व्हिच शोज इन योर गूगल मैप्स दैट इट विल टेक 50 किलोमीटर्स टू गो देयर. And then you will see, okay, what is the duration of it? So what are you doing there? You are doing all this type of activities. You know, you're analyzing it, you're counting it, you're trying to understand the distance between it. So these are all analytical, problem solving, logic, everything. You're applying these kind of things. But simultaneously, you will think of creative ways. अच्छा मुझे टैक्सी पकड़ कर जाऊंगा तो 1500 पकड़ लेगा वो 50 किलोमीटर के लिए, बट बस भी चलती है यहाँ पे, so can I take a bus? It will be just 100 or 150 bucks or something. This is a way to do. Or if I see that someone is talking there, or I have met a friend in my airlines itself, that he also will go to that side and he's from Bangalore and he's telling no problem, we can share and all and come, I can give you a drop till half of the distance, from there you can go away from there. So these type of activities, creative activities also happen simultaneously. So brain doesn't do one type of an activity which is quite logical, quite analytical, without thinking creatively. Creativity, innovation, artistic way of doing things, plus logic, analytical, everything is done simultaneously by brain. So brain has the capacity, brain as an organ has the capacity to do both the things. That's why you're seeing this image where it is told, even if the left guy is the right hand up and the right side with the left hand up. So please have this clarity in mind before you talk. Intelligence, as Kanwal was telling, there is IQ and EQ, and IQ is something which has been taught always for us, and as a country we have done great on IQ. Every time talking about analytical, rational bano, problem solving bano, comprehension skills, all of these things. Don't go by the last line telling that it is left hand, left brain activities. They are just only for the referential things. Don't take it like that. But this is what it is referred generally. It is like telling IQ. You're having entrance test based on IQ. You have competition exams based on IQ. You have interviews based on IQ. But what is more required? The only differentiator for any leader, any successful leader, is EQ. Today, many companies have fallen flat during this crisis time, during this pandemic times, because leaders were not able to handle this crisis. Leaders didn't know what to do. The leaders were unstable. They couldn't become a resilient leader. They couldn't come up. They couldn't manage all the shows and things like that. So EQ is being dynamic, aware of one's own emotions and the ability to recognize the emotions of others and use these emotions for constructive purposes. EQ, the best part is it can be learned at any age. But IQ, abhi to saturate ho jayega aapka. अभी अब 20 साल 21 साल हो गए होंगे, अभी नहीं तो हो जाएंगे, अभी सैचुरेट हो जाएगा ना, थोड़ी थोड़ी नहीं बढ़ेगी, बट ईक्यू अभी आपको बहुत बढ़ानी पड़ेगी. ईक्यू अगर आप बढ़ा दोगे तो आपको आईक्यू के साथ में भी बहुत अच्छा काम आ सकता है. ओके, so let us see this is a very interesting thing. Let me pull this here somewhere. No problem. Yes, let us keep it here. Now you see this, what happens in triggers, what happens in our brains. These are called, I'm not going to more to the science part of it, because let's not take science into this, otherwise there is an organ called amygdala hijack. It is also called amygdala hijacks, and it is called emotional hijack. But keeping parking that for a while, let us take for a moment, कभी कभी आप जैसे मीन्स लाइक फ्रॉम द चाइल्डहुड वॉट हैपेंड, यू एंड योर सिबलिंग इज देयर, ब्रदर और सिस्टर और समथिंग, आपका फेवरेट पेन उसने ले लिया, आपको सता दिया, दैट वन एक्शन वुड हैव ट्रिगर्ड. और बहुत जोर जोर से कोई बात करता है तो दैट इज ऑल्सो ट्रिगर. या तो कोई कलर आपका अनफेवरेट कलर पहन लिया, यू गेट ट्रिगर्ड बाय दैट. या तो कुछ बात कर दिया, सो एनी साउंड, एनी स्मेल, एनी फूड, एनी पर्सन, एनी थिंग, एनी एनीथिंग कैन बी एन इवेंट ट्रिगर. ट्रिगर हो जाते हैं हम लोग. ट्रिगर होने के बाद में क्या होता है, प्राइमरी इमोशन आ जाती है. प्राइमरी इमोशन क्या है, कभी कभी जॉय हो जाता है, वी हैव फियर. बेस्ड ऑन अवर ट्रिगर वी कैन शो प्राइमरी इमोशंस लाइक फियर, सैडनेस, शेम, डिसअपॉइंटमेंट, हेल्पलेसनेस, होपलेसनेस, डेस्पेयर, इनएडिक्वेट, वर्थलेस. अभी जब से पैंडेमिक हो गया मार्च को, जैसे व्हेन वी स्टार्टेड नोइंग अबाउट ऑल ऑफ दिस, वी फेल्ट सैड, वी फेल्ट हेल्पलेस. बहुत लोग अटक गए हैं, दे वर सपोज टू गो टू देयर होम टाउन्स. माइग्रेंट लेबर की इतनी प्रॉब्लम हो गई है, दे डोंट, दे हैव बिकम होपलेस एंड होमलेस. वी डोंट नो व्हाट टू डू, एंड सडनली पीपल हैव लॉस्ट जॉब्स, सडनली पीपल हैव लॉस्ट देयर पेरेंट्स और देयर नोन पीपल. बहुत कुछ हो गया था. So we felt lot of things, and sometimes we felt worthless also. I can't do anything. So can, what should I do in these situations and all? So many a times, depending on the trigger, we can start feeling these primary emotions. When these primary emotions are too overwhelming and you feel very unsafe in dealing with this, then it gets into a secondary emotion. You know what will happen? Frustrations, angers, hatred, you become numb. God, I mean, someone has come and shouted on you left, right, center. Sometimes people become very numb. They will keep quiet. They'll become silent. They'll shut down. They will not talk to anyone and things like that. Okay. So that is what, when the primary emotion is not treated properly, then it goes, the primary emotion leads to the cycle when it is not treated at all properly, and it will lead to a cycle where it can become an attack. There are so many cases during this last 6 months. We have seen that there were attacks of domestic violence, there were attacks like child abuse, there were attacks on drug addiction, alcohol addiction, blame, lot of things have happened. People went on to do many, many things and all. What is it we can do better? How can we handle our emotions better? We can handle it by taking care of our trigger, by knowing what triggers me. If I'm able to have my trigger dictionary with me, that, or a trigger directory with me, that telling that ye wali, you know, your mother knows it very well. You know, she will never make a dish which you don't like. Because what will happen, she'll make, if she makes it, then you know for sure. Or if she makes a kheer, and you are a person who will have either too much of sweet or less of sweet, depending on you, while making for you, instead of adding too much of sugar, she'll first take out the kheer for you and separate it, and she'll tell, otherwise this fellow will get triggered. So he will not like it. So she will do that thing. So that is where she will try to do. So primary emotion, if supposing we are not able to treat it, you know, then it lead into all that. But how can we do that? We can ask for help. We can seek for connection. We can be with our friends, we can be with our known people, we can talk to all our allies, and we can talk to all our you know, reliable people, ask for what is there, what's going on with you, get calmed, or reach out to persons and have bring out those other persons, and bring closeness and intimacy can be built, and this can be helpful in this situation. So this is what I was talking, emotional hijacking. So there is an organ called amygdala. There is a higher cortex and a brainstem. So a little bit I will just this one. Emotional hijacking is also referred as amygdala hijacking. And here is where what happens is there are signals which are going to brain when the trigger happens. Amygdala is the source of all feelings. उसको ना कुछ भी नहीं जाता, वो ऐसी ऑर्गन है हमारे ब्रेन के अंदर जो कुछ भी आ जाता है. तभी तो आप देखते हैं बहुत कुछ मींस रेज में कर लेते हैं लोग, बहुत कुछ मींस मॉब अटैक्स हो जाते हैं, या तो बहुत कुछ रेप सीन्स या कुछ भी, जो भी ना उनका दिमाग पूरा चलने नहीं लगता है और एमिग्डाला हाइजैक हो जाती है वहां पे. इमोशनल हाइजैक बोलते हैं यो, इसीलिए हो जाती है क्योंकि एक और चीज हमारे अंदर, ये जो है हमारी फ्रंटल कॉर्टेक्स में, हायर कॉर्टेक्स करके एक नियोकॉर्टेक्स करके एक हाईली इवॉल्व्ड ह्यूमन बीइंग में हमारे पास है यहाँ पे. ओके, दैट्स व्हाई इट इज आल्सो रेफर्ड एज थर्ड आई. ओके, व्हेन दिस इज वेयर आवर होल ऑफ दैट हायर कॉर्टेक्स गिव्स अस रैशनल जजमेंट थॉट एंड टेल्स दैट अरे बाबा, someone has done something, I should not do this. My judgment is telling, my rational is telling that no, I should not enter into all of these things, and I should not get into all of these things. It will give us some, but the synapse, okay, the neural signal which goes to synapse and to this amygdala, it is so fast, in milliseconds sometimes it hijacks off. Okay, learn only this much, or hear only this much, that's more than enough. This is very scientific. I just don't wanted to do this. Okay, now I will take a small test of yours. Okay, मैंने कुछ नहीं किया आपके इमोशनल स्केल के लिए, मैं तो बहुत अच्छी वाली बंदी हूँ, यहाँ पे आपके पास बैठी हुई हूँ, आप इस स्केल को देख लीजिए, 1 से 10 तक देख लीजिए, और इस इमोशनल स्केल के अंदर जो भी लिखा हुआ है आप पढ़ लीजिए, और फटाफट आप अपने चैट बॉक्स में डालते जाइए कि आप आज कौन से स्केल में हैं, आप आज कौन से स्केल में हैं, या 1 या 2 या 3 और 4 में, या 5 में 6 में 7 8 में 9 में 10 में, या कहां पे हैं? एक सेकेंड, आई मीन यू टेक 1 मिनट फॉर दिस, सो दैट यू विल स्टार्ट आंसरिंग इट, रीडिंग इट, आंसरिंग इट एंड ऑल. इज इट विजिबल, इज इट क्लियरली विजिबल द स्लाइड, हरमनदीप जी?
यस यस मैम, इट्स विजिबल.
जी जी, पढ़ लीजिए आराम से पढ़ लीजिए, और डालते जाइए. हम देखते हैं फास्टेस्ट रीडर, फास्टेस्ट फिंगर्स किसकी है. सॉरी फॉर दैट. Yeah, the very fast. APJ are very, very fast. Wow. Good. Go ahead. Jerry Singh, I love you. Aaj aapki shakti hame chahiye, bilkul chahiye. 3 and 4, Dilraj ji. Okay. Go ahead. Be putting it. Fantastic. हाँ, यस, 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 कंटिन्यू. वी हैव 100 प्लस पीपल, सो वी नीड मोर रेस्पॉन्सेस. यस, गो अहेड. या मोर रेस्पॉन्सेस कैन कम. यस. Yes. Fantastic. Superb. Navdeep Kaur, Sonu Singh, Anamika Singh. Fantastic. Keep going on. Very nice. Yes. So, if you see this, you, I didn't trigger you anything, you know, but there are certain things which have been going on with you, which would have kept you in a scale of 7, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and all. So we are having in this population of 100 plus people ranging from 1 to 10. You know, like someone has put 9, someone has putting 10, you know, deep sense of joy, gratefulness, deep feeling of being part of something larger than oneself, and deep sense of meaning and purpose, function, state of ecstasy or bliss, or feeling of at one with the universe, and all. Someone has put 10 also. So see these guys, these are really top of the world. Inko bahut acha lag raha hai, inko bahut khushi hai, bahut hi khushi hai. Jo pata nahi kya ho raha hai, 2 din se unko saath mein, bahut hi khush hain ye log. But कई लोग 5 से कम भी हैं. द मोमेंट यू आर देयर कंसिस्टेंटली फ्रॉम बिलो 5, माय हम्बल रिक्वेस्ट इज प्लीज टॉक टू समवन whom you feel reliable, whom you wanted to share with, what is it that you wanted to share, what's happening with you, why are you feeling consistently very low, you know, gloomy, sad, क्या हो रहा है आपके साथ में. एंड समवन हु हैज पुट 1, total despair and hopelessness, extreme unbearable emotional pain. I don't want anyone to be there, not more than even few minutes over there, definitely not. It is not nice for a human being to be there for a long time in this one scale, and which is what we are not supposed to put anyone into that scale. We don't wanted anyone to deal with this in this one stage. Please, that so people who have done 1, people who have done 10, pair up and talk. That is the best thing. This person will give you a lot of energy for you, and he will talk to you or she will talk to you and help you out. Otherwise, if whomever you are comfortable, with whomever you are comfortable, you want to talk with, share with and tell, why do you feel like this? What has happened in your life that you are feeling like this and all? Okay. So generally, when I do this exercise very often and day on day it, and from March to June, generally, when I have done this scaling exercise and I've seen most of them were beneath 5 because pandemic had hit at that point of time. So everyone was very scared. They were feeling so horrible for themselves. You know, 6 ke upar tak jata hi nahi tha. Dheere dheere maine dekha, May se jab film dekhte inka koi log hamare 6, 7, 8 tak bhi aage the. Abhi jaise run kar rahi hoon, there are people who are coming at 9, 10 and 8, 7 and things like that and all. So that is also there. Any external factor, any trigger can trigger us and put us into this. So whatever events are happening in our life will determine this emotional check. और जैसे हम हेल्थ चेक इन करते हैं, अपना फिजिकल हेल्थ चेकिंग करते हैं कि कभी कभी हमें लग जाता है कि अभी गर्म हो गया हमारा बॉडी, लग रहा है कि हमें फीवर हो गया, बुखार हो गया, ये सब कुछ, उसी तरह हमारा इमोशनल हेल्थ भी चेक इन करना चाहिए. यूज दिस स्केल एवरी टाइम. I will share the slides with Kanwal ji or to Harmandeep ji. You can take it from them. You can be checking on and off. In a day, once at least, you please check it and figure out. And if you're consistently beneath 5, then please speak to someone. And today I'm connected with you. Anytime you can send me a message and tell Anpuna, I wanted to discuss all of these things with you. I am open anytime. Please have a talk with me. That is my submission to you. That is my giveaway to you, because I don't want to see anywhere anyone suffering in this world being at consistently being at beneath 4. We all will come to, all of us will have 1 to 10. All of us will go through. But there are certain incidents which keep us more in this scale for longer time, and we should not be there in the longer time for this, because if you are in the longer time for in these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, then it will affect us emotionally, it will drive us mentally to become disabled and things like that, and physically also it will give us lot of ailments. So wahan pe mat jaiye, wahan pe aapko control, control mat kijiye, aapko bahut dukh hone ki koi zarurat nahi hai. Aap badh sakte hain, aap kisi ke sath baat kar sakte hain, aap counseling le sakte hain, aap dusron ke sath share kijiye. Jo bhi problem hai, we can solve by only talking, by empathetic listening. So please do that. Okay, so I am talking more about emotions and feelings, you know, and people generally ask, you know, okay Anpurna, what is the difference between emotion and feeling? Hum kisi ko jaakar hum ye nahi bolte ki mere ko ye emotion ho rahi hai. We always tell that we are having this feeling. Okay, so let me give you this one good example and between emotions and feelings. Ek company mein jab kaam kar rahi thi, main CHRO thi, head of HR thi, to us bar aisa ho gaya tha. Story sunna chahte ho, agar story sunna chahte ho, achhi wali kahani sunna chahte ho, to apne तुरंत चैट बॉक्स में यस यस डालते जाओ. यस 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 आई वांट टू हियर मोर स्टोरी फ्रॉम यू, आई वांट टू हियर मोर स्टोरीज. हाँ ऐसे 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 कुछ तो मुझे भी मोटिवेशन चाहिए ना, नहीं तो आज सुबह मैं अभी कैसे मैं इतना. हाँ वेरी गुड यस वी विल डू दैट. तो ये हुआ था वहां पे दिस कंपनी. व्हाट हैज हैपेंड इज there was a very very good performing girl. Okay, very I mean she was very high on her performance, she was doing very well, she was like a blue-eyed girl, everything and all. And suddenly we have told her that okay, you are doing very well, you are put into another project, you know, very challenging project, it will call for traveling to other countries, talking to working with many different diverse workforce across the globe. She will have lot of opportunities, lot of learning opportunities and lot of growth opportunities. Immediately that girl started telling that it's all okay, fine, but I will not be able to work in this new project. Why? Because I don't wanted to report to one particular manager who has been posted as the team manager there. So everyone was studying that you can't choose your manager, this is not possible, how can you choose your manager and things like that, you have to work with him, this person. Then she told, no, I will definitely not work with that manager. And then people were thinking, why she is behaving like this, isko kya ho gaya hai, aajkal to itni saal hamare yahan kaam kar rahi hai, kabhi bhi kuch bhi nahi boli hai, achhi se aati hai, achhi se jolly se rehti hai, sabke sath acha relations hai uska, sab kuch acha hai, to fir aise kyon aise behave kar rahi hai, iska kya ho gaya hai isko. Then it came to a stage wherein her team, present team head, with them project head, everyone came and told, Anpurna, now it has become an HR issue. I am sending this thing to you. You do whatever you wanted now. You can, if she's not, if she's very adamant, you can also tell her to leave the organization. Such a high potential girl. And they have come to a conclusion that she can leave the organization if she's not going to report. So then I told, okay, fine, let her come and meet me. So she came to me, she sat with me, she started discussing with me. Then I started just talking, but then somewhere I sensed that there is much to this whole thing. Why at all such a good achiever to denies an opportunity, which is a golden opportunity? People in IT sector, they fall so much for such opportunities. Why is this girl trying to tell? She just was telling, no, and I don't want her to do. I don't want to report to him. I told, did he harass you? Did he do something? She said, no, I don't. Did you hear about him anything in the past that while you worked, some of the colleagues have worked, and then was he a hard boss? And no, absolutely not at all. This person, actually he gives us a lot of learning opportunities. He's a great motivator and he takes care of his people and all. Then I thought, ये क्या बात हो रही है? सब कुछ अच्छा ही बोल रही है, फिर भी ये रिपोर्ट नहीं करना चाहती है, ये कहीं से बनती नहीं थी. Some missing link is there. Then I told, for a minute, think me as your friend. Don't think me as your HR head. I am coming out. I physically moved my seat. थोड़ा सा उसके बाजू में चली गई थी मैं. Opposite हम लोग बैठ रहे थे. थोड़ा सा मैं उसके बाजू में चली गई थी और मैं बोली, उसके कंधे पे हाथ रखी. मैं बोली, अब please tell me whatever you want to tell. And I have closed the door also. No one is hearing to you. But if there is something else you wanted to tell me, please have that kind of belief in me that this will not go out of this door at all. And please tell me. She started crying. She started crying so much. Then I told, okay, fine. You cry how much ever you wanted. Then you take this tumbler of water, drink. Whenever you feel comfortable, you start speaking. So she took some 8 minutes to calm down herself. Then she told Annapurna, something happened at the age of, अभी भी मैं बात करती हूँ तो मेरे रोंगटे खड़े हो जाते हैं. तो बोल रही कि 4 to 5 years when I was there, my maternal uncle has sexually abused me, and that man's face resembles this manager. That man's face resembles this manager, and for me, if I see that manager's face, I can't stand. And imagine how should I work with this manager? कुछ भी कभी हुआ था, अभी तो 35 साल की थी वो, and this has happened. My dear friends, take a second pause and see what is happening. Then come back to this table and see how it is. Feelings tell us how to live. Emotions tell us what we like and dislike. And connect the story to this and that, whatever I have told. Feelings state that there is a right and wrong way to be. Emotions state there are good and bad actions. Feeling state, your emotions matter. Emotion states that external world matters, because we are putting a lot of rationalization. That's why it's telling, emotion will tell the external world matters. Okay. But feelings are very hardcore. Feelings establish our long-term attitude towards reality. Wo bad jaate hain. Kabhi kabhi bhi chote pan mein ho, ya kabhi bhi koi bhi serious incident ho gaya hamara, to bad jata ekdam. Okay. Emotions establish our initial attitude towards reality. Feelings alert us to anticipated dangers and prepares for action. Emotions alert us to immediate dangers and prepares us for action. Feelings ensure long-term survival of self, body and mind. Emotions ensure immediate survival of our self, body and mind. Feelings are low-key but sustainable. Emotions are intense but temporary. तो बात समझ में आ गई तो अभी चैट बॉक्स में तो अच्छा ही बोलना चाहिए ना. यू टेल दैट यस इट इज अ गुड स्टोरी, ग्रेट स्टोरी, अच्छी बात मुझे बहुत समझ में आ गई है. एंड आई एम एंजॉयिंग, से दैट यस आई एम एंजॉयिंग दिस होल थिंग एंड बी पुटिंग इट. यू नो 100 पीपल आर देयर, जस्ट बी पुटिंग इट ऑन द चैट बॉक्स टेलिंग दैट यस यस आई एम एंजॉयिंग दिस थिंग, आई एम लर्निंग इट. It is a great, it is all true stories, my dear friends. Huh? They're all my experiences. Gahin jaake court mat kar lena ki Annapurna ko ye sab hua hai, but main kya kar sakti hu, hua hai to hua hai, that we have dealt it. Yes, so happiness is a feeling, it's a long feeling of, kabhi bhi bolte hai na, to tujhe happy lag rahi ho, mujhe dikhai nahi de raha hai. Because joy is an emotion. When you're joy, you show it. Worry is a feeling. We all have lots of worries. We don't display our worries, but fear is an emotion, Contentment is a feeling, enthusiasm is an emotion, bitterness is a feeling. Kabhi kuch ho gaya, kabhi apne within siblings it will happen. Bhai bhaino ke sath kuch ho gaya, ya to choti wali, maine school mein dusri kakshi mein koi aaju baju mein baitha raha ladka ya ladki ke sath kuch ho gaya, bitterness ho gayi unke sath mein, wo feeling rahegi bahut dino tak, pura life rahegi. But anger is an emotion. कभी भी दूसरे टाइप का वैसे ही बिटरनेस वाली फीलिंग के साथ वही दूसरा इंसिडेंट हो गया हमारे साथ में, एंगर आ जाएगी. Love is a feeling, lust is an emotion, and sadness is a emotion, and depression is a feeling. Okay, so that's what it is. So when we talk about, what is an emotion? When we talk about now, when we have understood what is emotion, what is feeling, what is an emotion? Emotion is a constitution of all these four things. Feelings, जो सब्जेक्टिव एक्सपीरियंस हो जाते हैं, इट विल गिव राइज टू एन इफेक्टिव एक्सपीरियंस. अच्छा भी हो जाता है, प्लेजर भी होती है, डिसप्लेजर भी होती है, दैट इज द फीलिंग पार्ट ऑफ इट. कॉग्निटिव प्रोसेसेस, जैसे हमने अपना पढ़ लिया था, जैसे हमने देख लिया था, एमिग्डाला होती है, इमोशनल हाईजैकिंग होती है, कॉग्निशन हमारे नियोकॉर्टेक्स से आती है या तो हमारी इवॉल्व्ड ब्रेन से आती है, नई ब्रेन से, जहां पे रैशनलाइजेशन हो जाती है, वेयर वी आर मोर एबल टू डू जजमेंट एंड थिंग्स लाइक दैट. सो वी विल बी वेरी मच very much tuned to the ecosystem where we are. बहुत गुस्सा आ जाता है कभी कभी, but then we will not show that because we know that we can't display this anger here. It is not right to display this anger. So we will be able to regulate our emotion. That is where it is called socially expressive, perceptual effects, labeling the process we do in a cognitive process, and then we do body arousals. ठंड लग रही है कभी कभी, हम अपने हाथों को ऐसे ऐसे कर देते हैं, कभी कभी ऐसे कर देते हैं, then we will be telling that. So there are lot of things. Otherwise motor responses हो जाती है, and sometimes you are bored and all. By this time I don't know, maybe someone is doing, if it would have been in class then people will be seeing each other with their eye contacts and saying, yaar bahut boring lecture hai yaar, kya suna rahi hai, and you'll do one kind of face, which can also be there. Or someone will be very sleepy and things like that. We can also see all of this. This is called body arousal, and then the behavior. So what all 1, 2, 3 cannot be visible, but 1, 2, 3 will come out in the form of a manifested behavior in front of us. That manifested behavior only decides that what this person was feeling, what is that emotion which was happening in that, and then we label this. But what we do internally, we manifest all of these things, and then we'll see what is the goal directed motivational state of the behavior according to the situation, according that functional aspect of it, then express it very adaptively. And sometimes we get, when it is a very conducive situation, yeah, things, hum bartan fek dete hain, pen ko fek dete hain, ya the books ko fek dete hain, ghar pe conducive atmosphere hai, gussa aa jata hai na, then we over a time now people will tell that yaar isko gussa aa jata hai na, wo kuch bhi patak deta hai yaar, is ya to maar deta hai, ya to self harm kar lete hai, ya to sabse badi cheez ye apna door ko dhadam kar band kar deta hai apne, this one. So things will happen, but you should know these kind of behaviors can lead into many other solid behaviors at a longer term. So you need to know how to manage all of that according to your situations and things like that. So don't get out of control at any point of time. That means emotion should not take over you. You should be able to understand your emotion and regulate your emotion. Jaise apni regulator rehti hai apni fan ki, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, isi tarah 5 pe aa gaya apna emotion bahut buri tarah se, usko regulate kaise hum log kar sakte hain, 4 pe jaake, 3 pe jaake. Aur agar hamare bahut hi aise fear wali emotion aa gayi hai, ya to helplessness ki emotion aa gayi hai, kuch sadness ki emotion aayi hai, to how can we increase it to a better one, how can I turn my sadness into more of hope and things like that from 1 to 5. So that's where it is. This is emotion, and आपके पास इमोशन के लिए एक बड़ी सी रूलर होनी चाहिए, स्केल होनी चाहिए. I know, I'm sure of it. Everyone would have seen such type of scales, right? You will be having these type of scales in your home or in your schools, whatever it is you have seen. So इसको हम लोग स्केल भी बोलते हैं, इसको रूलर भी बोलते थे. Now you are new kids, you will be using the word called scale, but हमारे जमाने में इसको रूलर भी बोलते थे. तो एक रूलर रख लीजिए अपने पास में. What is your ruler for emotional intelligence is recognizing emotions in self and others. पहले पार्क कर देते others is afterwards, but first is for self. What kind of emotions are happening with me? What is it I am going through? That is the first one. That is the first one in our emotional intelligence, developing our emotional intelligence. Second, understanding the causes and consequences. ये कहाँ से आ रही है, क्या है इसका ट्रिगर, who has triggered me, what has triggered me, how did it trigger me, वो है कॉज. इसकी क्या कॉन्सिक्वेंस मेरे ऊपर हो रही है, अगर ये वाली चीज मुझे ट्रिगर हो गई है, मैं क्या करता हूं वहां पे. सो दैट इज वॉट इट इज, अंडरस्टैंडिंग दिस इमोशंस, देन लेबलिंग इट. लेबल करना चाहिए, अपना इमोशन को लेबल करना चाहिए. कभी कभी हमें लेबलिंग आती नहीं है, हम लोग अपने गुस्से, अब कुछ इरिटेशन होगी तो हम गुस्सा बोल देते हैं, कुछ और हो गया तो और कुछ बोल देते हैं. इन माय फ्यूचर स्लाइड्स आई विल हेल्प यू टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट आल्सो. सो लेबलिंग ऑफ अवर इमोशन इज आल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, बिकॉज पीपल हु आर लिसनिंग टू यू देन विल बी एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इज गोइंग ऑन विद यू. दैट इज वेर यू आर एक्सप्रेसिंग इट. इफ यू आर एबल टू लेबल योर इमोशन प्रॉपरली, यू विल बी एबल टू share it with others. You will be able to comprehend yourself very nicely. You will be able to articulate it well and then share it with anyone. Then you can regulate it. This is the ruler. So if you like the ruler, put in the chat box, yes, I want that ruler and I will apply that ruler. Apply karo. Apply. Let us see how many of you are applying the ruler in the chat box. Apply. हाँ, apply करो, ruler को apply करो. अपनी जिंदगी में ruler चाहिए हमें. Yes, apply ruler. Yes, very good. और एक कहानी चाहिए, one more story, because एक बड़ा सा wheel है. So if you tell me yes, Anpurna, we want to listen to one more story, then tell yes, yeah. देखिए, अभी तो मेरे पूरे control में आ गए. मैं तो amygdala hijack कर चुकी हूँ यहाँ पे. एक और सुंदर वाली story आ जाएगी. Yes, very good. Good. कोई तो QCOMBTD है यार. कौन है वो QCOMBTD? उनका नाम चेंज कर लो. वेरी गुड. अच्छा, तो रॉबर्ट प्लुचिक, दिस पर्सन ही इज अ वेरी ग्रेट साइंटिस्ट, बिहेवियरल साइंटिस्ट एंड अ साइकोलॉजिस्ट एंड थिंग्स लाइक दैट. एंड ही हैज कम अप विद दिस होल व्हील. जैसे हमने बोला कि लेबलिंग करो, कैसे लेबल करूं, मैं तो वर्ड्स ही नहीं जानता हूं. एंड माय मदर टंग इज आल्सो नॉट, आई डोंट हैव वर्ड्स इन दैट दिस वन आल्सो. सो व्हाट इज इट? सो ही हैज गिवन ए व्हील ऑफ इमोशंस. ही हैज आल्सो गिवन लॉट ऑफ वर्ड्स इन इमोशंस. एंड हमें ये सारे वर्ड्स हमने यूज किया है अपनी जिंदगी में, बट वी डजंट कम टू अस. सो ऑलवेज कीप दिस आल्सो एज ए हैंडी विथ यू. यू नो, यू कीप दिस इमेज इन योर मोबाइल or things like that, and it's very very nice, or in your study place and things like that. Okay, isko hum samjhenge dusri tarah se. Okay, ek aur story sunenge, usi then we will able to understand this wheel in a much better way. So this is a story of 14 years old girl. She is a very good badminton player. बहुत अच्छी, बहुत उंदी badminton player है और उसको बहुत ही अच्छा लगता है badminton खेलने में. और उसकी school की inter school match हो गई. तो फिर then she was participating, she was representing her school. That particular day was her school match, the inter school match. So she went there and she was playing. And first innings, she won the game. It was super. She lost the game by 1 point. Okay, now this girl has lost the game. In total, she has three shows. She lost two games, so she's a loser. I mean, she has lost the game. She's not loser. We should use the words also very carefully. She has lost the game, and then she comes back to her changing room, wherein her own school friends are sitting over there, and the school friends immediately they say, hey, what is it? You're such a great ace badminton player. How come, dude, you have done that? What, bro? How come you, lose it to that 1 point and you show down us? You put down, you let down our school. You know, shame on you. See the sentences. Shame on you. We lost it. We don't have a face to sit over here. We have to get out from this place. Now, this inter-schools competition doesn't even this one. So this girl walks off, she goes and changes her dress, she takes her luggage, goes to home. Now in the home, just visualize this, in the home, she knocks the door, her mother opens the door, and mother is mother. An Indian mother, you know, pehla question kya hai hota hai, mummy ka? Bolo mujhe, koi bhi, put it in the chat box. Mummy ka pehla question kya hota hai? Mummy ka pehla question kya hota hai, jab baby ko dekha hai wahan? Anyone, please put it in the chat box. I wanted to understand from you. Kya hua? Kya hua? Wish, Umesh ji. How is the match? Wish. Nahi, mummy. Indian mummy hai. Indian mummy. Indian mummy ka kya puchti hai? Beta ko kya puchti hai? Pehla kya puchti hai? Ye nahi, ye sab nahi. नहीं, एक एक को बताई दे. Someone, I'm just seeing whether anyone can answer. No, हाँ, देयर कम्स रुचि, वंडरफुल, यस लक्ष्य, यस, खाना खाओगी क्या? भूख लग रही है क्या? दिस इज व्हाट. एंड वो छोटी बच्ची क्या करती है? She throws her luggage on the ground. She goes to her room and she slams the door on her mummy's face and she tells, मुझे भूख नहीं है, आप जाओ. Don't ask me any questions. Okay? Now, what her mummy screams back? Mummy screams back by telling, how can you show such kind of anger on me? I have just asked you one simple question, telling that भूख लग रही है क्या? मैं खाना परोस दूँ क्या? That's all I asked you. I didn't ask you anything more. I just asked you. I'm sure you would have, from morning your match was there. You must be feeling hungry. You would have not eaten and all. So I wanted to give you something to eat. That's all I've asked. I've not asked you anything else. But this girl, what it came out? Now, let's go to this wheel. Ye color bhi bahut ajeeb cheez hai. All these emotions are colorful also. Ranjit Baba song. Amit ji, yes, very good, fantastic. So chaliye hum log ye wali cheez dekh lete hain, is wali anger mein, because bahut log apne anger ke liye kabu nahi ho sakte hain bolke bolte hain. Bachchi ka kaise aa gaya? It came to her mother like anger, but was she really angry? Let us take this much thing only and see it. Was she really angry? Let us undo the incidents. Okay, first thing, she lost her match. What did she feel? Yeah, first thing, she lost her match. You know, she felt so much frustrated. She felt annoyed. She felt, a lot of other things she has felt. Nice. Yeah, she felt hopeless. Yeah, she felt sad also. Correct. You can go to the other things also. Yes. Lot of other things. Yes, hopeless. Everything. Frustrated. Yes. Then what happened when she came down to her schoolmates who were supposed to really take care of her and tell, it's okay, you have done a fantastic match. When you have played so very well, why should you feel like that? Instead of that, what did they do? They did something called bullying. Ye wali शब्द बहुत ख्याल से रखिए, बिकॉज बुलिंग हैज स्टार्ट्स एट स्कूल, एंटर्स हायर एजुकेशन, देन कम्स बैक टू कॉर्पोरेट. एंड ये बहुत बड़ी चीज है, कॉर्पोरेट में भी होती है ये बुलिंग, एंड वी हैव टू स्टॉप दिस. नो वन कैन बॉडी शेम एनीवन, नो वन कैन बुली एनीवन, एंड इफ यू आर गेटिंग बुलीड, प्लीज वॉइस ओवर. Okay, it is not, you cannot destroy anyone by bullying. You cannot do that. So what this girl felt next is let down, humiliated, bitter, you know, and disapproving, awful. Bahut kuch usko ho gaya tha, pura disrespected, ye sab ho gaya. Phir jaake wo kaise aa gaya? When her mama asked, it has come out as an anger. But so many emotions. If supposing only mama would have asked, beta, aapka match mein kaisa hua tha? What happened? Then she would have hugged the mama and she would have told, mama, aaj main na ek point se haar gayi. Mama would have told, it's okay. What is there? Haar jeet hoti rehti hai. Because mama is already, like, she is matured and she is known. She has must have seen so many experiences. She would have told her baby, it's okay, baby. It's not like that you cannot tell this one. It is fine. Next time when you play, you will definitely get it. Baby would have felt comfortable because she wanted a safety net at that point of time. She needs a kandha. That where she can put her head and she can cry over there and tell this whole thing. Then on top of that, she would have told what these children have done. Mama would have told that no problem. She would have empowered the child to talk back tomorrow in the school. If not, she would have told, I can come to school and on your behalf, talk to the principal or do things. But I would actually want you to be really powerful enough to go back to those students and give back on their face. Telling that, hey, you guys, what are you talking about? I am not, I didn't bring any shame and all. Just give back there. But with high respect, with very good words, but confronting it in a very nice way. Right? This all can be done. Imagine the situations we go through every day and see, correlate with this. Kitne bar hame ye sab kuch ho gaya? And humko ye wali primary emotions hi dikh jati hai, magar na ki secondary, na ki tertiary emotions. you know, these all we get through and get through. And before we come here, we always are in these circles and circles and circles before we get into this. So please have this wheel of emotions. Understand them, use them, tell them properly, articulate it, and be asking people also that are you feeling this emotion, are you doing this thing, and do you feel these things and all. So keep this as your reference. Achhi wali story hai to bata dena ki bahut changi lagi, mujhe chahiye ki bahut changi lagi, right? I want to see that in that chat box that bahut changa tha, bahut badhiya. Yes. Okay, good. Yes. Okay, be going there. Yeah. So EQ agar hamare paas mein hai, what is it? Even sir was telling before also, aajkal agar EQ is the only differentiator, high EQ people are happier, healthier, and more successful in relationships. High EQ people exhibit balance between emotion and reasoning. They're aware of their own feelings. They can show empathy and compassion. Duniya mein empathy aur compassion ki bahut akal padi hui hai. Please bring it up. And they will also show high self-esteem. Self-esteem aise lagte hai, bolte ki yaar, aap kisi ko jaakar pooch loge aaj ki kaise ho yaar? Arre yaar, dukhi atma hu yaar, zindagi ji raha hu yaar. I asked one of the very senior most CHR of 15 days back, I asked him that, how are you? He told, I'm breathing. I just picked up my call and I told, what is it you're telling me? Breathing. He told, just like that, yaar, I'm making a fun. I told, just don't even use this word for fun. You know, I don't like that. And I think from you, coming out from you, it is not at all sensible enough. So people, you know, sometimes lose out on it. And this use these all self-demolishing words, you know, don't do that. Whenever you are asked with something, showcase yourself as the only piece for the world. Mera jaisa koi nahi hai. Main hi hoon. Annapurna is only single piece. You will never get another piece like me. Definitely no. So we are all not created emotionally equal. We are IQ. Yes, two people can be told that their IQ is same, but two people cannot be told that EQ is same. We have different emotional temperaments, and the way we act out, express ourselves and our emotions can be altered, can be changed, can be enhanced, can be done anything. So EQ can be learned at any point of time. Right. And these are some of the statistics in front of you by telling that, okay, 70% of the reasons for losing a customer is EQ related. 59% of workers report they do not receive recognition for job well done. 75% this one. So there are a lot of statistics. Kanwal ji, how are we on time? 12:30 to ho rahi hai. Mujhe kuch aur time mil sakta hai? 5-10 minute?
Sure. We can have next 5 minutes or so.
Oh my God. Okay. I'm under tension now, but anyways, I will try to do my best. Okay. EQ is greater than 85%, which enables star performance. So aap ek star performer hona chahiye, to 85% of it depends only on the EQ. EQ allows people to think very clearly under pressure. Abhi mere ko pressure dal diya, abhi 5 minute ka, but main bahut achhi tarah se think kar rahi hu, kaise main isko bina anxiety, bina anger, bina fear se khatam karun. So people with high EQ, people who have developed IQ, they can work better. As a determinant of high performance, EQ is twice important as any of our cognitive skills. Employees with high EQ can get along better, solve problems better. EQ positively can impact people. So emotional literacy, which is my favorite word, does not have any great definition, but it is the ability to express feeling with specific feeling words. Mujhe bhook lag rahi hai, mujhe pyaas lag rahi hai, main irritated hu, main gussa hu. Everything is called emotional literacy. I feel rejected. We don't even use this word anytime. And that's such a powerful word and all. So emotional literacy is nothing but of a 4 components wherein we tell that, okay, how do I perceive emotions, how do I facilitate a thought around it, and how do I understand emotions, and how do I manage my emotions. This is the entire 4-piece model of a emotional literacy, and we all have to build this muscle every day. Taakat badhani hai, taakat emotional intelligence ki, means we have to be doing a lot of work around these 4 things. Right. So Daniel Goleman is the living father of emotional intelligence. You can reach him on LinkedIn. He is very, 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 very active and very, very connected. And he has told that it's not the both IQ and EQ is only which makes a personality. It is not only one part where it can determine the EQ. So emotional intelligence definition is a capacity for recognizing our own feelings and those of others. Apna aur dusran ka, and what motivates me and others, and how can I manage my emotions, and how can I manage others' emotions. It's a very simple definitions of emotional intelligence, okay? So Daniel Goleman has given these five. One is five components, that is self-awareness, social skills, internal motivation, self-regulation, and empathy. So if you take out, first thing first, self-aware. Mere andar kya ho raha hai? Okay, what are my internal motivators? How can I manage my emotions? When I master these three, then I can master others' emotions. I can also work with empathy with others. Okay. So cluttering, जैसे अपने कबोर्ड को क्लीन करते रहते हो, अपनी टेबल को क्लीन करते रहते हो, ये बड़ी लिस्ट है ना. Go on, be decluttering. We have to do a lot of decluttering. You should get let go of all those toxic feelings. You know, you should prioritize yourself. Stop complaining. अरे complain करते 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 थक जाओगे, कितना complain करोगे. Be patient, be creative, care for your health, care for others' health, care for your feelings. इतनी बड़ी लिस्ट है कि कभी कभी कुछ कुछ लेके you start doing this detoxation. You can meditate, you can pray, you can do exercises, you can do anything on these things. A lot of things, you know, to just declutter ourselves and take ourselves control of our emotions. The best thing is build your R factor. R factor is resilience factor. Resilience factor हमें बहुत build up करना है, हमेशा build up करना है. ऐसा नहीं है कि हमारे अंदर hope को छोड़ना नहीं चाहिए. All of us will be there. Even 5 months back, 6 months back, we were all in this state of confusion. But people who could master stress, they could energize their body, they could engage in their emotion, train their mind and spirit, they came out very well. People who couldn't do this, they got disengaged, they got withdrawn, they became vulnerable, they got distressed, they got into lot of problems of stress, depression, lot of other illness also. So how can you create impact? You and I can create complete impact. You are very much capable of doing this impact. Master the stress. Monitor your physical levels, emotional responses, challenges, everything and all. Energize your body. Okay? Energize your body with your good amount of sleep, good food, good exercise. Engage in the emotion, increase your emotional literacy, understand what is the emotions and how can you do clear thinking, decisiveness, compassion, agility, train your mind, learn calm and clear and study attention, calm techniques and things like that, and do 1, 2, 3 and become more creative and more agile. And then when body, heart and mind are trained well, you will be having clarity, you will bring joy to yourself, you will also bring joy to others, whoever is around you. That's pretty much, Mr. Kanwalji. I think I am right on the time, and you have whatever you have given me. I hope so. This is where I am there. I'm there on LinkedIn. I'm there on Facebook. I'm there on Twitter. I'm there on Insta also. You might ask, but I have not put it because I'm little not much active on Insta. But yes, I'm there on Insta also. If there is something else, please let me know. TikTok pe toh hum nahi hai. I don't want that. So thank you very much for the patient hearing and giving me this 1 hour plus to be there with you, to talk to you on this very, very dear subject. And love you all for giving me this opportunity. And yes, you can be pouring out all your love on those chat boxes. I can be going on seeing there. And we will connect. We have just connected only today. I will also take this chance to announce one more thing. We are doing a very huge virtual emotional intelligence summit. I think Kanwalji would have seen my post and all in the LinkedIn. Surely I wanted APJ college students, all of them to be participative. If supposing APJ can become our educational reach out partner, more than happy. No problem for us. Please be there. But all students, please be there. We are having international and national around 30 speakers who are going to speak around the different areas of emotional intelligence. It is going to be an emotional intelligence feast for you. You will learn a lot about it and from very, very great, great resources, everything, all free. Kuch bhi nahi. Aap aa jao, baith jao, aram se, enjoy the whole thing. So please be there on October 11th and 10th and 11th. Be there with me and you'll enjoy there. And I am connected. So please connect with me on LinkedIn. Learn from me, whatever I can give you all. And love you all. Take care of yourself. Take care of others. And have a great career and a great life ahead. Thank you so much. Sat Sri Akal. Namaskar.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for such wonderful words. I must admit that this is one of the best sessions that I have attended in the last few months. And due to COVID-19, I think we got this opportunity to listen to your thoughts. So thank you very much. I'll forward the details of the that summit to all the students on sure. our social media profiles also, sure. and we'll surely sure. love to connect with sure. you in the future also. Thank you so sure. much, ma'am.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you, Mr. Ajit. Thank you to all.
All the students now they can shift on with their other Zoom IDs and they can now move on to their classes. All the students, I would request they can go to their respective classes as per timetable. So thank you for joining us today. Thank you so much.